Good morning, students. Yesterday, we were studying about what is happening. Well, we did picture reading, and after seeing that picture, we had written some lines on that picture, and it was of what? It was of cricket stadium. Okay. Today, which we are going to study, or the picture which we are going to study, is of airport. Okay. I will show you picture. Yesterday, I was showing you, but then it was not visible. Now, I will show you. It is of airport. Can you see airport? See here, it is airport. Now observe it properly. Yeah? What is there in airport? Dishtay ka tumhala? See, now there is one aeroplane which is taking off. There is another aeroplane which is taking off here also. There is one aeroplane from which passengers are coming out. Correct or not? They are sitting in the bus. Then there is a another vehicle, you can say, or bus where luggage is taken to the airport. This is airport. Building is there of airport. Here, what is there? There is a platform. Open space is there. Open sky is there. Correct? This is the picture which we have to read. Apan picture reading kele? Kele, right? Now, what we have to do? We have to write down. We have to write down a paragraph on it. What we have to do? We have to write down paragraph. Now a hint is given. Second picture. Building. Large. Planes. Flying. Take off. Landing. Open sky. Passengers. These are some words which are given as hint. Okay. Now, how we will start our paragraph? What you will write? Now, stadiums, sorry, this, no, what we call it? Airport's name is not given. So, what we can start? We can say that there is an airport in the picture. Okay, let us start now. Your topic's name will be what? Airport. Airport. We will start with paragraph. Okay, first paragraph. There is a huge airport building in the picture. There is a huge airport building. A building, what is given? Building. There is a huge airport building in the picture. In the picture. Okay. Then now what we say? There are large planes, or then there is a large, what we call, where aeroplanes take off, what it is called? It is called something, track. No, what we call it? A runway, runway. There is a large. Second sentence. There is a large. Not large, we cannot say large. There are large aeroplanes. Or then what we will write? Let it be large word we will use afterwards. There are three planes. There are three planes at the airport. From from them two are taking off. Take off, okay? Two are taking off and one has landed. And one is landing. There is an open sky. There is an open sky. Or then you can write down, we can see open sky over there. We can see open sky at the airport. Passengers are getting down. Passengers are getting down from the plane. And the luggage of passenger is taken in a vehicle. In this way we have written one paragraph. It is paragraph of what? It is a paragraph of, can you see? Yes, it is visible. Topic name is what? Our airport. Now we have seen picture. There is a huge airport building in the picture. There are three planes at the airport. From them, two are taking off. Correct or not? One plane is taking off this side and another is taking off this side. There are two planes which are taking off and one plane is landing at the platform. Okay, you can write on, is landing at the platform. We can see open sky at the airport. There are many airports, you cannot see sky also. Why? Because there are huge buildings. But there are some airports. Now Shirdi airport is there, you know it very well. Our Shirdi airport is having open space. Too much open space is there, you can see sky. So what you can write? There is open space, or there you can, we are able to see open sky near the airport. Passengers are getting down with small bags and they are walking in the line. And there is a vehicle, you can say, or there is a, what we call, there is a luggage vehicle or luggage bus, you can say, or luggage trolley, you can say, which is carrying luggage from aeroplane to the airport place, where luggage will be taken by the passengers. In this way, you can write 4 to 5 lines on any one topic. And I told you, once we will complete this lesson, I'm going to send you one picture and that will be your homework. I will send you today I'm going to send you one picture. I will send you that picture. You have to read that picture and you have to write down 4 to 5 lines on that picture. Have you understood? In this way, what we have done, what is happening? See the picture and then check what is happening in the picture. And that you have to write down as a paragraph. 4 to 5 lines. Now this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 to 7 lines. If you are writing, then one small paragraph is becoming. Correct or not? You are able to write one small paragraph. In this way, what we have done in this lesson, what is happening? What is happening in the picture? What is happening in the picture that we have seen, and after seeing what is happening in the picture, we have written a small paragraph on it. This much is only there in the lesson. Now many students, they don't have English grammar book. I am showing you. See, in this way it is. What is happening? Lesson number 6. Now first one I have written. First paragraph I have written. Second paragraph I have not written. That is written on the board. Can you see? Picture is there. And this is only given in the lesson. It is told look at the pictures and write a paragraph about each. Some words are given as hint for you. Can you see? And we have written second picture we have seen, and then we have written small paragraph on it. Okay. Write down this paragraph in your English grammar notebook, and I will send you one photo, one picture I will send you. You have to see that picture and write down 4 to 5 lines on that picture. Okay. Thank you.